Next example we are having. Find the integral integration of 6 e raised to power 3x plus 1 with dx. Now, integration of 6 e raised to power 3x plus 1 dx. Now, this we can write it 6 e raised to power 3x dx plus integration of 1 dx. Okay. Or this can be written as 6 integration of e raised to power 3x dx plus integration of 1 into dx. Now this becomes 6 e raised to power 3x upon 3 plus x plus c. Or this can be written as now 2 e raised to power 3x plus x plus c. This is the answer.